I put those little metal things in there so they wouldn't flip up on the edges.